In the past decade, Rani Mukherji's filmography is mostly laced by projects like Dil Bole Hadippa, No One Killed Jessica, Aiyyaa, and Mardaani, where the woman carries the most weight of the film on her shoulders, a rare but gradually visible shift in Indian cinema. Does she find it empowering? Rani told IANS. It's scary, she said, laughing, and then explained, because you have the whole film on your shoulders and it's quite a heavy weight. But empowering, yes, as for me, it's not important about the gender issues here, that it's a male protagonist or a female protagonist. I think it's about the story. It's about how well can you carry forward the story, how well you are able to carry the story on your shoulders. Whether a male protagonist plays the role or I am playing my role as a female, it's a secondary. She hopes the movie resonates with the audiences. Please pray Hichki is a hit, because only that will give me more incentive and empowerment to probably come back and do more films, said the actress, who felt great about facing the camera after taking a break for marriage and motherhood. Hichki, which is directed by Siddharth P. Malhotra, is about Naina Mathur, who has a nervous system disorder, Tourette Syndrome, that forces an individual to make involuntary repetitive movements or sounds.